Governor Satyapal Malik today attended a Buddhist religious festival at Nubra in Leh today. He assured to meet the aspirations of the people of Ladakh. A civilian was injured last night and residential buildings were damaged in heavy firing by Pakistan along the line of control in Barnoi sector of Mender in Poonch district. Pakistani Prime Minister Imran Khan in his address in the United States said there were about 40 different terrorist groups operating in his country. He said the successive Pakistani government did not tell the truth to the US. Residents of Chakkakult village in Rambal district have denied the media reports based on some viral pictures that Deputy Commissioner Rambal used palanquin to reach their village. A scooty moving towards Ghat area in the Dodra district suddenly caught fire and was completely gutted, apparently due to some mechanical fault. An ancient sculpture was found in Patan by a family while digging well in their backyard. Deputy Director, Archaeological Department, Mushtaq Ahmed said the ancient stone appears to be a unique specimen, but its date could not be confirmed as of now.
This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.